Did you know in the Black Cauldron, when the characters make their way to the Fairyland, at one point you can actually see that one of the fairies is none other than Tinkerbell from Peter Pan?